Here, a semi-truck comes up to a broken-down yellow car. Luckily, the truck stops before slamming into the car. But that braking was not done by the driver inside. It was all automated. Daimler Trucks North America brought two big rigs equipped with self-driving technology to Portland International Raceway to demonstrate how it all works. Now, to be clear, the trucks did have drivers behind the wheels, but all the braking and slowing down was done through sensors and computers.
And as we make advances in technology and sensors and software, we can make the truck safer on the road.
We still envision the driver being a critical part of even these automated vehicles, but making their job more efficient.
In this example, one truck is driving behind the other, but are able to communicate through computers. So when the truck in front stops, so does the second. And check this out. Here, two big rigs are driving along when a car unexpectedly cuts in between them. The trucks automatically give that car space. Daimler Trucks has been testing this technology for the last 3 years and is about to expand it.
So we're putting together a research center here in Portland, Oregon, which will further develop automated driving for heavy trucks.
The new research center will be located at the company's headquarters on Swan Island.
But for sure, this new autonomous driving or automated driving research center here in Portland, Oregon will bring a whole new skill level to our workforce.
We want to become the undisputed global number one when it comes to e-mobility.
And that's not all. Today, the company also unveiled its newest electric trucks, like this first-generation electric school bus and this heavy-duty truck, a first of its kind.
Nobody has a Class 8 electric vehicle on the market today. And when we put this truck on the road in 2018, we'll be the first.
Now, Daimler wouldn't say exactly when all these new electric trucks would be available for commercial use, but the company did say it will be testing a fleet of 30 electric vehicles later this year. Back to you.
Well, definitely leading the way. Thanks so much, Keely.